My next guest is Weird Al Yankovic. Here he comes now.
Hi, people of the universe. Hi. Look at me. I'm on TV. Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo!
Ah! Oh!
Woo! Welcome to the show, Weird Al. Woo!
Thank you. I can't tell you what an intense thrill it is to be on your show.
Sure you could.
Well, I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
Tell him now. Tell him.
Hey, Zorak, you...
Shut up.
Ooh.
I don't know how!
Hey, Al, tell us about your new record.
Oh, please, Space Ghost. I came on your show because I'm a big fan, not to plug my latest
Wrong.
Album.
Wrong! Next question! Superpowers! Got any?
Well, I can eat my own weight in ding-dongs.
Uh-huh.
I can turn red traffic lights green just by staring at them. And I can do an oil painting with my butt.
That's enough to get you on this show.
Yeah, times were a little hard, I guess.
So, what'd you think of Schooley?
He's a party animal. He's a nut. He's completely out of control. He's a party in a can. He's a wacky, zany, nutty funster.
Zorak's wacky, ain't he?
Sure. Hey, Zorak, you evil locust.
Mantis.
My powers are beyond your comprehension.
Do a B-flat. Now contort your body.
Okay.
What does that feel like?
It's kind of painful and it kind of feels good at the same time.
You mean like when your enemy is shaving your back in?
Can you help me here, Space Ghost?
What?
Can you help me?
You know, that reminds me of a story. A story about a little pellet who, with a little grit and a lot of sheer will, became a sea monkey.
Also, he shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
And you know, Al, that little sea monkey is named Banjo.
Here, Banjo.
Banjo!
Here, Shrimp.
Aren't you plucky finding your way to the set?
Uh-oh.
Jumping jujubes!
Man, that's a big shrimp.
Gotta go now.
No, Banjo! Why are you doing this?